Hello everyone, we are back for Madden 19. I know I haven't uploaded in a while, but we are back with Madden 19 today. We have all the pre-order packs right now. This year we're gonna go no money spent. That's what we're doing this year, no money spent. At least I'm gonna try not to spend money. I probably will eventually, but I'm gonna try not spending money. And we get a free Antonio Brown, which is nice. Really nice is our first card. I guess we can go custom uniforms. Custom uniforms. Alright, so we got Madden Legends. Nice. I already know who I'm picking for my Hall of Fame person. I already know. Alright, now we got all these guys. Terrell Owens would be good to go with, but I don't think I'll need Terrell Owens. I'm gonna go Rod Woodson. I was supposed to go with all along. Just because of cornerback. I got Deion Sanders last year from the GOAT edition. Yeah, I just wanted to get another one. We got the loyalty. Okay, so we'll do these. Now, what should we do? Let's do a Patriots, because I'm a Patriots fan, alright? See if we can pull our first elite. See if we can pull our first elite. No, okay. Nope. What should we do next? Cardinals. Let's see if we pull like a Pat Pete. David Johnson. Anyone here? Jane Gresham, first elite, alright? Alright. Can't complain. Can't complain whatsoever. What should we do now? Let's go Vikings. Vikings got lucky in the second round there. Saves. What is your safety doing? A Limbaugh power up. All right. That's good. So you're gonna see a lot of content from me this year. I'm planning to post out a lot of videos and being really active on YouTube playing Madden 19. Just because Madden is one of my favorite games, and that's what I'm gonna be doing. And nope, but it doesn't matter. All these give me whatever I need. Let's just try to pull something good, you know. No, I'm gonna close my eyes. We're gonna go. All right, six, not right now. All right, looks like we're doing Rams. Okay, I done Rams anyways at least once, probably. See if we pull some heat. They don't even give these guys any card. Are you kidding me? These guys. He's like Ghost of Madden players. They don't give them any card art. They're Ghost of Madden players. Alright. Do we get our rookie premiere cards today? Or do we wait till like the 10th? See, we're gonna pretty decent team, okay? Pretty decent team. Even though they like only have one elite. Now we have two elites, but we're getting a pretty good team, alright? Don't question it. No question it, alright? Do not question it. Okay. See if we pull another elite. Hopefully. You know. What should we go with, guys? Cardinals. Go from the back. Back. That did not work. Yeah, alright. How much do you have left? Four? Alright. Let's go do Patriot again. I'm trying to pull Gronk or Brady, bro. Come on, give me no. We got three more left? Three more left, boys. Three more. Let's go. Go Chiefs. Kelsey. Hill. Tyreek Hill. Because I'm probably not spending money, so I won't really get that Hill. That Nat Hill. So if you want to give me it now, no, we'll be good. No? Okay. Alright. Sure. Just don't give me it. Raiders. Why didn't I think of the Raiders before? Give me Amari Cooper, that's all I want. I like Cooper. No? Okay. Alright, looks like we got one left. No, no, I don't want to open up this yet. No. We have one more left. One more left. Vikings. Gonna pull Xavier Rhodes. I probably should have done Jaguars. I don't think I did one Jaguar. Come on, bro. Alright, well, we only put one elite. Alright. Silly fancy pack. Who should we get? I have no idea. I will probably pick. How good's Von Miller, bro? Who do we have there? Miles Garrett, you can obviously do. Miles Garrett actually looks really good. I'm gonna pick Garrett. I don't care if Bosa was better, okay? I'm picking Miles Garrett. Alright, guys. Don't care. What do we get here? Perfect. 350. Nice. We're gonna get our loyalty. We'll go open the loyalty. Round 101. Oh, wait, we only get one pick? Why don't we get one pick? Bro, I played more than one Madden, bro. I played. All of these packs. We'll go with team captain. I am probably going to. It's either Ray Lewis or Jerry Rice. I'm not gonna do Shane. I'm not gonna do Strahan. It's either Ray Lewis or Jerry Rice. I'm running a 4-3. So Lewis will be my middle linebacker. Okay, yeah, Jerry Rice. No, I backed out. Okay, it doesn't matter. Alright, good. Cool. Alright, there we go. Alright. Yeah, we have the return power up here, yeah. But, yep. That's really it for the Hall of Fame edition. As we speak. Ow. Oh no, I did items. Are you kidding me? I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Alright, well, anyways, guys, yeah. That's all. Show you guys the team right now. I'm upgrading this team. Definitely not the best team. But yeah, I'm upgrading this team. I mean, it's decent. 75 overall at the start. I'm not mad at it. That's it for me right now. See you guys in the next one. Peace.